This is our breakfast, March 27, 2018. And I made a falafel burger and cilantro, sauerkraut, a few Kalamata olives. And the salad is sliced Brussels sprouts, red and yellow bell peppers, Kanawha sprouts, and a little bit of iceberg lettuce. Not much. I just couldn't resist. So, now I tried to use the plate method. So I'm just kidding about the yogurt. I am not gonna be consuming this because I already have the sauerkraut, which gives me the probiotics that I need. And I have Brussels sprouts and cabbage here for calcium. So what, I don't need this. Why would I want that? So I'm just joking about this. I'm not gonna, I've just put that on because the my plate method or whatever that's called uses, they say that you should always have a dairy, and they show it in a cup, right? So you're assuming some sort of yogurt drink or perhaps milk, probably milk. But anyway, I don't go for that. So I showed the protein and the carbs, but you know, things are a little more complicated than that, right? I mean, I have protein in this patty, but I also have carbohydrates. So do I need this? Would I be better off without this? I think so. So this actually isn't a part of Pauline's plate, because I don't think it should be there. I don't think my meal is healthier with it in it. So I just was kidding about that bun too. So this is my breakfast. Not with this, not with the bun, just that and some green tea.